For those who are wanting to do speedruns, challenge runs, or just want to skip straight to Radahn, there's an easy way to jump, literally, right into his fight without having to make your way to Redmane Castle. You would skip even having to start the festival by either progressing into the Altus Plateau, or even progressing into your game far enough to naturally end up questwise towards facing Radahn. This took me 10 minutes from new character creation to trying to fight Radahn. The easiest way to navigate to the needed cliff spot is, go to the Church of the Plague where you initially find Millicent, then head over to this exact spot along the cliffsides that overlook Radahn's arena, as it is more open going into his arena, with less cliffs to otherwise land onto outside of it, to then revive at the Site of Grace. And the trick here is to jump down and out far enough into Radahn's arena, that when you die, you'd know it worked when you see the red screen, and try to land onto one of the pillars to have the game better register that it's actually in Radahn's arena. The game then asks if you want to revive at the Stake of America, and when the game loads back up, you will then be at the portal that will take you directly into Radahn's fight. Forewarning to anyone doing this, if you care about Alexander's questline, this will actually break his quest. If you found this video helpful, make sure to leave it a like, and make sure to subscribe to the channel with your notification bell on to be notified when I upload next.
Come on. Come on then. There you are.
Thank you so much for watching. Hope you all stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.